They've been saying for 2 years the White House runs a propaganda mill.
Pushed the resolution. Senior White House aide Ben Rhodes insisting Friday, we did not draft or introduce this resolution. Do you not believe, do you not trust the U.S. government when they deny having anything to do with this?
Well, Ben Rhodes is an expert in fiction.
Donald Trump.